The trainee scheme, I mean, is why I am where I am now. It was a fantastic experience throughout the whole year, so there isn't a day that goes by I don't use what I've learned from there.
During my time at UCL, I came into contact with the graduate trainee who was already there, and she just couldn't speak highly enough of the programme.
A year in the scheme really told me that, you know, if I want to do this as a job and a career for the future, you can, and there's all the support and it's professional, and that was worth the scheme itself.
So at Cardiff, we chose to take part in this scheme and have one case graduate trainee this year. It's kind of a seal of approval, a gold star if you've made it through what is a very rigorous recruitment process to become a case graduate trainee. And we know we're getting the best of the best, those that want to be, if you will, fast track to be hopefully the development directors of the future.
The programme gives you a real thorough grounding in all kind of facets of development and gives you a bit of an insight into where your skills are in this by the end of the year. So that, in kind of addition to the career advice that Case gives you and the different sessions, the kind of interview techniques and things like that, they really help you think about what your best next move is and help put you in touch with people should you need it.
I definitely recommend the trainee scheme because it's just such a broad base to start from. You work across loads of different parts of the office, which whatever job you then go into, I think is so important because you understand what people are trying to achieve. You can work so much better across the whole office as a result. But also the name that it gives you going on to apply for those jobs as well. So many people think of it as such an amazing thing.
I still benefit from what I learned in the programme, mainly through the network that the programme provided in terms of peers. So, you know, we can always pick up the phone and speak to each other. But also some of the key training was in everything from alumni relations, social media, through to asking. And, you know, we've still got all those resources to pick up and look back at. So really, really important.
For me, if you want to attract the best young talent into the development field of work, the best thing you can do is house and take on board a case graduate trainee.
I would highly recommend the graduate trainee scheme. It shows you that there's a profession, it gives you a really unique opportunity to mix with people who are doing very different jobs but at the same level, going through the same experience and the same training. So yes, definitely do it. You're missing out if you don't.
If you're looking for something for a career that you can enjoy, that you get a genuine sense of satisfaction out of, and something where you can work with people, yeah, it's for you.